Austin Marlowe with the jumper. Pocatello basketball.
Easy. Oh.
Pocatello foul, charge number one, Garrett Keller, that will be his second. Team six, Titan basketball. Illegal dribble, Pocatello basketball.
Bang!
Garrett Keller for three.
Come on, baby.
Both rows for two. Timeout from the room. Thank you.
Yo, you're only down by 10 now. Yes, sir.
Alex Taylor with the line.
Single digit lead, baby?
Pocatello foul, charge number 4, Kessler Vaughn, that'll be his first. Team 7, at the line shooting. 2 for the Titans, number 2, Austin Marlow.
And I'm locking down, baby. Bye. Another one? Yes, sir. That's two.
Pocatello foul, charge number 4, Kessler Vaughn, that'll be his second. Teammate, at the line shooting, 2 for the Titans, number 25, Bowen Rose.
Still have his iPad. Yes, sir.
Pocatello, number 33, Carter Sherry. On the third, Team 10, At the line shooting the double bonus for the Titans number 33, Mason Hackmark.
Better than you shooting free throw. I saw your free throw last night.
Yeah,
so far for like the last week, you're 0%. So for 2 weeks, you're 0% from the line. How does that make you feel?
First time, how is that number 22, Isaiah Miller, going to be his third?
Thank you.
gosh.
Tech foul charge number 33, Mason Packard. That's his third teammate. At the line of the hotel, Isaiah. Late violation against Thunder Ridge. We will reshoot that shot. Pocatello foul, charge to number 5, Jason Contreras, that will be his first. At the line, shooting 3 shots for the Titans, number 10, Alex Taylor.
Come on, Alex, baby. Knock him down. Yup. All night, baby. All night. Chess.
Take about charge number 33, Mason Hackbart. That'll be his board. Team 9. I'm going to shoot 1-1 for Pocatello, number 24, Brady Max. And your final score,